currently 5:30 in the morning. We just got notice that the tuners are busting up out the front, but sitting here, there's always that one mate who's just bloody useless, taking ages. And that's the dad for you. Keep you updated.
Bus stops. We found bus stops.
Hold it out, they're under. Get ready. Get ready. Oh.
Yeah. Fish on.
Let it run.
Go, Dad, man.
We're on.
We've just hooked up. Probably the first boat out here to hook up. Dad, man's on the rock. Two seconds later,
second hook
up.
Crap,
still
underneath us.
This one,
not there.
Woohoo!
Yep! Woohoo! Yeah.
She's alright.
It's
our third tuner in probably 25 minutes. Catch from yesterday, viewers. It's 2020, you know, there's all that fuss going on in the world about overfishing, so we thought about pile. Fuck, she's going under the boat. Can't hold this.
Someone's a bit sick. Can't do it. Come here, Dad.
Oh, look at that beautiful southern bluefin tuna.
Solid one.
Coming out the boat.
I've got you, Tiz. It's alright. Are you alright, Tiz? Oh, it's a kingy. It's a kingy. Alright, everyone fucking calm down. Shit,
yeah,
alright. Shit, oh, I'm gonna grab the leader.
Get him in.
Yes!
Yes!
Alright, viewers, we've got a situation. We're about 45 kilometers out to sea. We're running out of fuel. We've got a front coming. We caught no tuna. This is TNN at its finest. Let's go. We got to get in now. Shit.
I haven't seen the bluff.
Look at this. It's pitch black out here. this is a 4.2 meter tuna in.
This is not good.
This is wicked tuna shit. Full channel 7.